All right, look, so the question is, how you feel about your ex?
I don't have none of those.
You don't recall?
No, I don't.
Best to my ex?
Yeah, well, what would it be?
Bitch, you fucking stink.
She stink?
That bitch stink. I was 30 days, not that bitch.
You fuck? The boy looking sexy. Hold on. Focus on your boy real quick. Focus on him. What's good with y'all niggas, man? What's up with y'all niggas, man? We back with another video, you know what I mean? I'm in the classroom, you know what I mean? Ooh, let's check him out, everybody. Hey, we lit. But anyway, today, I'm finna ask everybody what they think about their ex, you know what I'm saying? We finna see. We finna see these niggas' reactions, alright? This shit should be funny, bro. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you already watching the damn video. You might as well go and hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, you know what I'm saying? But hey, without further ado, we're gonna get right to the video, man.
Man, Chris is a good dude, man. He like the dopest, you know, he doing his thing.
Okay, let's make a deal. Rubble still skin. She wanna see my purple pickle up in the wind.
Okay.
Sean cut us off, bitch, get in. And if your nigga don't like me, hit chinny chin chin.
Bro, do the ass shit. Yeah, check it out. Hey, Alicia, come here real quick. Hey, y'all check out my girlfriend, you know me.
You know what I'm saying? That's tough.
You good. You look good. I knew. Now look, today's question is, how you feel about your ex?
He is low down. He ain't shit. Fuck that nigga, period. Fuck him.
Okay.
How you feel about your ex, bro? How you feel about your ex?
Drop dick on the bitch.
You said what?
You ain't got nothing to say? Why you feel about your ex?
About my what?
About your ex, nigga.
Drop dick on the bitch. Drop a dick on the bitch.
You ain't got nothing to say?
I'm cool with my ex, though.
You cool with your ex?
Yeah. Fuck that hoe, on God. Fuck that hoe.
How y'all feel about y'all ex?
I ain't gonna lie to you. My ex,
oh, for real?
His dick little.
Oh, wow.
All right, look, so the question is, how you feel about your ex?
He not here. Fuck bitch.
How you feel about your ex?
Wait, not my ex. Hold on.
How you feel about your ex?
Fuck him.
Fuck that nigga.
Yeah, fuck that
nigga.
Oh.
You ain't got nothing to say?
I want him back.
Boy, if you don't.
So the question is, wait, damn, what was my question again? How you feel about your ex?
I don't have none of those.
You don't recall?
No, I don't.
Damn, all right, so one of them try to hit you up, then what you gonna be like?
I don't have none. he cool, whatever.
Man, fuck that bitch.
So when she hit you back up like, what's up, boo? I miss you.
None of that, G.
He said, fuck all that.
Fuck all that, Rob.
Give me my clothes back. Give me everything I got you. Give me all my shit.
N.A. Not applicable, baby. I can't say nothing.
You said what?
I can't say nothing.
Oh, you can't say nothing? Nah. You gotta say something.
Some
nigga.
How y'all feel about your ex?
Oh, okay.
You don't have one.
I don't have one.
What you mean you don't got one?
I don't have one. That's a good ass question. I'm still in contact.
Are you still in? Oh, okay. All right.
I'm eating.
Are you eating? That should look good. Can I get some? Oh, I do want some.
I don't know. He could suck a dick because he dated my best friend. So
how I feel about my ex? I hope you live your life. I don't have no ex.
She ain't got no ex. That kind of can't do it though. Give me some more. You don't got no eggs. Hold on. So what if you come back? What if you come back like, what's up, Shawty? Let me holler at you real quick. You know what I'm saying? What's good? What you gonna be like?
Everything that happened in the past, we're gonna keep that in the past. You feel me?
Oh, we gonna leave that shit 2018, huh?
We're not together no more.
Mess to my ex?
Yeah, well, what would it be?
Bitch, you fucking stink.
She stink?
That bitch stink. I was 30 days, not that bitch.
You fuck? If you had one more message to say to him, what would it be though?
I don't fucking know, nigga.
nigga.
How do y'all feel about y'all ex?
Fuck that nigga. He can suck a dick and die.
I have no words for him at all.
No words?
No words.
So if he hit you up, what you gonna say?
Go ahead and un-add me back.
No comment at the moment.
No comment?
I keep all my relationships simple, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, keep it simple. I feel like I
be nice to all of them.
Right.
If I do want them back, you know what I'm saying, I could, you know. Yeah.
So like, hey, between me and you, you know what I'm saying? If she was to let you, if she's let, she get you up like trying to fuck type shit, like, you know what I mean? You with that shit, huh? You know what I mean? All right. How y'all feel about y'all ex?
I really hope he get hit by a bus if we being like honest. Yeah.
So if he hit you up like, what's up? You know what I'm saying? Like, what you gonna be like?
I got a new nigga.
You know what I'm saying? That's tough.
I mean, I'm the one that broke up with him, so I mean, I can still be cordial with you, but nothing's gonna go on from there. I just want this man to know, I hope all the weed he smoke is Reggie, and he can suck my ass.
What you gotta say, man? What you gotta say?
Damn.
Hey, you gotta be careful.
Hold on, bro.
What you got?
What I got?
Yeah, bro.
I got nothing.
Be careful what you say.
You ain't got nothing.
That's all of y'all is nothing.
Hold on. She said be careful what you mean. Yeah, but she ain't here no more. What you gotta say?
What's the question?
How you feel about your ex? What you got to say now?
Damn. That was some times there. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie, boy. Them was the days. Sad to see him go. Right. But hey, fuck her. I'm on to the next.
That bitch in Dallas, so I don't really know.
Hey, I don't got no exes, bro. I'm married to the money, nigga.
I don't have no exes. I'm extinct.
Question is, how you feel about your ex? Or if you got a message for her, what would it be? What would your message be to him?
Lost something good.
Suck some dick.
Wait a minute.
Well, I ain't hear what you said. What you said?
I said lost something good.
Oh, lost something good. Hey.
You know what I said.
All right, look, so the question is, how you feel about your ex, bro?
She cool.
You said she cool. What I'm talking about? Do you even have an ex, nigga?
Can I hear it? I wish him the best.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all really trying to play me like a hoe. Bro, really trying to play me, bro.
When was the last time you had an ex, bro?
Last month, nigga, I broke my bitch ex.
Nigga, last month, next middle school,
question,
nigga.
Bro, next question.
ain't no next question, nigga.
All right, bro, so the other day, nigga, I was walking, right? And I seen this bird. I was like,
nigga, we talking about exes, nigga. We ain't talking about damn birds, nigga.
Bird look like my ex.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Fuck that bitch.
How you feel about your ex, bro?
Man, I was trying to love her, man. I swear to God, I was. I was trying to give her the world. But things took a turn. So it's fuck that bitch.
All right, look, so today's question is, how y'all feel about y'all ex?
I don't have any exes.
Y'all got no exes?
No.
I plead the fifth.
How you feel about your ex?
I don't have any exes.
You don't got no exes?
No.
No? Why y'all keep saying that?
No, I'm playing. He cool. But her ex right behind her.
No. No. He wasn't ready.
Who that right there? I don't know. Who's that over there, man?
Is that Splash Boy Chris?
I think it's Splash Boy Chris. Who that is, man?
Splash Boy Chris.
What you say, man?
Splash Boy Chris.
Yeah.
I look sexy.
Look. So look, y'all, we're gonna do one more. Stop touching it. So look, we're gonna do one more, you know what I mean? We're gonna do one more. I'm best bud right here, man, you know what I'm saying? So look, I'm gonna ask you once, you know, how do you feel about your ex?
Fuck that nigga. I wish that nigga get hit by a motherfucking bus and ran over by a train. Then
anything else on the bus, please put it in the trash.
Then, my nigga, I want that nigga to get shot in the motherfucking head.
Oh wow.
I hate that nigga.
Put it in the trash.
That nigga is dead. He got a one-way ticket to hell.
Alright, what about the female? What about the female ex?
Oh. Fuck that bitch, that nasty baby dyke ass bitch. That bitch was a shit. And that's it.